How can I help you? Rod Williams from the TSA.
My boy Chris has been missing for 2 days.
Your son is missing.
Oh, no. Not my son, my friend, he's 26. His name is Chris Washington. He left on Friday with his girlfriend, Rose Armitage.
This is Nielsen and Elisa.
Hey, how you doing?
Is it better?
Wow. This dude is from Brooklyn, huh? He didn't dress like this. Bruh, I don't care if the bitches are Yana Van Zandt, okay? She can't fix my motherfucking life. You ain't getting in my head.
You just dangle a pocket watch in front of people's faces, is that it?
Do you find that being African American has more advantage or disadvantage in the modern world?
Oh, Lord.
They're probably abducting black people, brainwashing them, and making them slaves, or sex slaves, not just regular slaves, but sex slaves and shit.
How could you?
And you shouldn't have been drinking either.
What the fuck do you know? Chris is my best friend.
Hey, look, if you give something to him.
I know you think about fucking me, Rod.
Ain't nobody thought about fucking you. Why would you say some stupid shit? What?
Like, don't go to a white girl parent house.
She doing licking your balls or something?
Yeah, bye.
Chris. This motherfucker hung up on me.
Logan.
He came to the party
Logan
with
kid.
A white woman like 30 years old, man.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here.
You gotta get the fuck up out of there, man. You in some eye-wide shut situation. Leave, motherfucker.
No. You gonna be a... Hello? Chris! Oh, shit. His battery must have fucking died. Lying bitch. She is lying like a motherfucker. I know that... Ooh, that TSA shit tingles. This motherfucker's lying. But all I know is they already got two brothers we know, and it could be a whole bunch of brothers they got already. What's the next move?
And don't ever, ever say that I don't do nothing for you. Oh, white girl. Oh, they get you every time.